tomato, green chili, onion, garlic, and stir well. This is fried fish. Now add the fried fish. Put all together. Slowly, then stir well. Mix up all together for more flavor. Well, looks yummy. So this is special fish curry cooking for 20 peoples on the special occasion. Green chili, tomato, garlic, ginger, and fried fish.